guess. I grew up a Raiders fan, actually. Yeah. Raiders, Lakers, and Yankees. I don't know how that happened.
Yeah, I did.
It was when my dad. My dad was a Raider, Laker, and Yankee fan, so you know, followed suit.
Okay, so yeah.
No, it's not. I mean, no. I mean, I had friends who were Giants. New York is cool. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love New York. I'm from North Jersey. But you know, and I got a lot of friends out there. I got friends on the team out there. But you know, it's
it wouldn't be much pressure to show up in New York.
No, it wouldn't. Not for me. I mean, I think it would be great. I would love to have. Yeah, hey, why not? 500 yards. Give me whatever you want to give me. But I mean, it doesn't. I wouldn't say it's specifically for New York to have a great game. You know, I would like to have a good game anywhere I can get it. I've heard some stats, you know, and all that, but to be honest, you know, like I've been saying, I think it's just Felix is averaging 9-point-something yards a carry. You know, anytime you could, you know, you got guys moving the ball. Witten had his first 100-yard game. You know what I'm saying? Tony was throwing the ball. Roy had a touchdown. You know, like we were moving the ball around. So anytime you do that. Although it might seem, like I said, you know, it may seem like it might be one thing. I just think it's all of us collectively just doing the right thing as a team. I'm ready to get into the flow whenever it happens, you know, whenever he starts throwing the ball. So, or if I can even get a block. I mean, just because you're getting the ball doesn't mean you're in the flow. I mean, I'll have just as much excitement making a bigger block, you know, on somebody. As I would, you know, catching the ball. So, I mean, I don't know what Holly might want to. Holly might want to catch that rock and roll with it and let it fly. No.
Did you grow up in the
New York? Yeah.
Welcome to the bright light,
man. It doesn't. I mean, to be honest, I get the play, and I'm gonna run the play, and I'm gonna try to get open every time. And if I get the ball in my hands, I'm gonna try to do the best I can do with it. So. It doesn't really make any, like when I look at a zone or I look at a man defense, I know which route I have to run regardless, so it's not going to really make any difference to me.
Don't fight the Apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd.
That'd be good.
I went to a couple Giants games. That'd be a great
game.
You can throw the deep ball on the moon.
Only Marty B has games on the moon.
Oh, yeah.
You can't take his shot.
Yeah, that's right.